Thank you. Thank you. On behalf of Howe Public Schools, we would like to thank Kamichi Tech for sponsoring our trophies this week. 2024 Junior High LaFleur County Tournament, third place boys, the Worcester Wildcats.
Thank you. All right, at this time, we'd like to introduce the LaPorte County Junior High Tournament Girls Final game with the Talihina Lady Golden Tigers versus the Howe Lady Lions. We have starting for the Talihina Lady Golden Tigers, number one, Jackie Burns. Number two, McKinley Jones. Number five, J.C. Lawson. Number 21, Gemma Arnold. And number 30, Gianna Riz. The Talihina Lady Golden Tigers are coached by Kelly Griffith. And starting for the Howe Lady Lions, we have starting number 2, Kobe Krams. Number 3, Peyton Green. Number 21, Kenna Nixon. And number 22, Grace Coburn. And number 32, Charity Thompson. Howe Lady Lions are coached by Chris Brown and assisted by Sean Womack.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, at this time we'd like to congratulate both teams. On behalf of Howe Public Schools and our trophy sponsor, Kiamichi Tech, represented by Corey Woods, we congratulate the Howe Lady Lions as the 2024 Junior High LaFleur County Tournament runner-up. And on behalf of Howe Public Schools once again and our trophy, Kiamichi Tech, once again represented by Corey Woods, we congratulate the Talihina Lady Golden Tigers as the 2024 Junior High LaFleur County Tournament champs. If we could ask the fans over on the south end of the court to slide out of the way so the kids don't run into you. Those of you down there on the south end of the court, if you could clear that end of the court, please. Thank you. We have a lost wallet that's been turned in at the store table. If you happen to be missing your wallet, you can come up here and identify it. We'd like to get back to you. So check and see if you have your wallet. There's a Nathan Scherer and a Jim. Please come to the score table. Nathan Scherer. This time we'd like to introduce the boys' final of the LaFleur County Junior High Basketball Tournament with the Poto Pirates versus the Hodgin Bulldogs. We have starting for the Poto Pirates, number one, Alex Martinez. Number two, Deacon King. Number 12, Rylan Toby. Number 13, Ryder Waterloo. And number 33, Daxton Neal. The Poto Pirates are coached by Jared Larimore and assisted by Daniel Upton. And starting for the Hodgin Bulldogs, we have starting number 3, Kason Free. Number 12, Ryland Roberts. Number 10, Morgan Alstadt. Number 35, Jared Palmer. And number 24, Saul Silva. The Hodgin Bulldogs are coached by Dustin Hall. Thank you.
Thank you.